Handstand push-up level one, also known as a pike push-up. So you're almost in like a really short high down dog. I'm leaning forward, touching my head to the floor, then coming back to elevated scaps. You can see that I lean forward and there's like a triangle shape. So my hands are the base of the triangle and my head is trying to reach out in front like the tip. So the further forward you go, the better. Your elbow should be stacked above your wrist and you always push back to this high position. Now, let's say you're starting to fail the reps. You hit the head, drop the knees, then push up. This is like, say, if you were doing 6 reps and you got 4 out properly, the next 2 could be like this if they started to get sloppy.